How do you protect your skin under the sun? Whether you're in a big city, hiking in the mountains, or at a beautiful beach, protection is key. And Clarence knows about this. He's been a sun care expert for the past 40 years and has created a full range of high and very high protection with the best UVA and UVB filters to ensure safety under the sun. With eco-responsible formulas that respect coral and eco-responsible packaging using recycled plastic, but also with a plant-based ingredient complex that will fight all signs of photoaging while protecting your skin. Now, all the formulas are sweat and water resistant, and you have a variety of textures, lighter, less oily, more sensorial, so when you apply, you have a true moment of pleasure. Looking for a handy carry-around size? Lots of choices, like this SPF 50 stick with a convenient pocket size and an invisible finish that will protect all those extra exposed or sensitive areas. Also, another choice is the mineral sun care fluid with an SPF 30. Or if you love flawless looking skin even on the beach, this beautiful SPF pouch comes in a nude beige color and will really even your complexion. You love swimming or water sports? Gel to oil is definitely your texture. It can be applied on damp skin and it doesn't leave any white marks. You can find it in an SPF 30 and 50 for face and body. On the other hand, you're looking for something easy to apply. Our SPF 50 water mist, it leaves an invisible finish and it's fresh as water. Or the SPF 30 oil mist. It's a dry oil, it's non-greasy, and it will also protect your hair. And another amazing texture is the sun care cream. It will really hydrate your skin and give you all the comfort that you need. It comes in an SPF 30 and also 50. But if you want higher protection, you can choose the lotion spray SPF 50 plus. It's fluid, it absorbs quickly, and it is fantastic. And remember, after sun exposure, we need to soothe, comfort, and rehydrate our skin. So two choices: a refreshing after sun gel for those of you that like a non-oily texture, or a soothing after sun balm for those of you that prefer a richer texture. And two must-haves: the after sun shower gel. It's a three-in-one for face, body, and hair that will remove all UV sunscreen, salt, sand, chlorine, and pollution. And if you've overdone it, if you've sunbathed too much, the SOS Sunburn Soothe Mask is perfect for all the family. You can apply a thick layer on the redness and reapply 2 to 4 times a day until the redness is gone. So choose the best texture and format adapted to your needs and enjoy your summer.